Warren Tricomi Salon. It's behind me, we're about to get started. I'm getting my hair done, yes, and I'm getting a cut. It's actually founded by Warren Edward Tricomi, and I'm going to get my hair cut and colored by both of them today. We're going to meet them, we're going to find out how they built this really landmark salon right here in New York, especially at the very sophisticated, gorgeous Plaza Hotel. You can see a little before and after of my hair here. I have a little chic cut. We're going to see what they're going to do today. I can't wait to get started, so let's go.
Got an intersection that's more intellectual. They're making it black.
Right.
Black expected.
Yeah, right.
Like, this is unexpected. Yeah, but my whole life.
was like six. So I played drums, guitar, piano, yeah. I mean, I've done the Beatles, I've done a lot of things.
So are you a solo, or do you have a band?
No, I play with different bands, I play solo, I play all kinds of things, you know?
But, yes, you're definitely the rock and roll star of the care industry, that is for sure. For real.
Yeah, that's all kinds of things years, you know? I made all the hats.
Wow. Fantastic. Look at these.
Great, right?
Well,
Lisa, this is all American gold.
Yeah. It's all very French, right?
French gold, Italian gold, American gold. This is on Garo. But anyway, Deborah's very easy. This hat.
This whole book?
Yeah, the whole book.
Okay.
Lots of things I work on.
Severin Turbeville.
Right. Very unusual scholar. She passed away 2 years ago.
Oh, really?
But she was an amazing, amazing photographer. I was very lucky to have worked with her for 45 years. I worked with her for 45 years.
45 years.
Yeah, amazing.
Wow, that's incredible.
Okay, Edgar, you know what I want to do?
Yes.
I made the palette of her hair browner, right?
Yeah.
So I want to go with a palette that works with the color of her hair.
Okay.
You know? So mold around like that. Perfect. Okay? And that's the only
make me look
bubble. Hi guys, so we've just finished my cut and color and also makeup. Get a little look at this. I didn't even know they did makeup here, but now I do.
Oh, yeah.
Edward, you have done an amazing job. Tell me a little bit about what this look is that you
created. The whole idea behind what we did today is to shorten down a palette. Take it away from being black hair to sort of a mocha brown, or what I call root beer.
Root beer color.
Right? And this is for fall.
It's winter,
so we'll do with this. We'll talk about the summer when the summer comes.
Yes, that's a different season.
Right, but for now, right, and then the haircut. I layered actually the edges of her hair out, the spikes slightly, which makes it flip up and turn up, and that's what we want out of the look, because I didn't want it on there.
A little bit of an Amelie look.
Right.
Lovely. Edgy.
She's a very edgy girl, so it's very easy to do on her.
I am.
Very cute, so it's like cheating.
Well, you know, it keeps on.
Yeah, I cheated. Really,
really,
I really mean that. It's a very good girl.
Well, thank you.
So it's very easy to make this happen.
Well, you made magic today, and thank you so much.
Well,
we're going to go do a shoot now for Plaza. We're going to do some looks soon. We're going to feature it all in that. So thank you so much. Yes, absolutely. Too good, always. Thank you.
Bye.
Thank you, Edward.
Bye.